Alright, you guys, so sorry for my camera like just going out, you know. I couldn't figure out what was going on because it wasn't going dead, but my storage is full, so it record a few seconds and it would just stop. So I just had to just finish up my hair and then go back and figure out what I need to do to clear it up. And I'm back now. So it's the next day actually, and as you can see, the color actually did take to the hair. I want to say it was a little bit more vibrant yesterday when I actually did it, and then this morning I woke up and it was sort of like a dull grayish. Overall, I think I would probably use the color for maybe just like a day or two if I needed it, and then that's probably it. The only reason I did the color is because my braids was getting tired anyway and I was getting ready to take them out, but I was like, hey, let me try and see if the color actually works on synthetic hair, because out of all the videos I looked at, I've never actually seen the color being used on like any braids or maybe even like synthetic wigs or anything. I hadn't seen that before, so I was like, this could be something, you know, maybe somebody's interested in doing. So I decided I would just try it out, and it looks pretty good, I think. The only thing is that since it is like a texture like braid, you can't really get the color in like all the way. As you can see, like there's like, I can't even explain it, like the braid is hard to actually get the color throughout the braid, so it's just like, pretty much it's just gonna sit on top. It might be better if you actually use it while you were braiding the hair. That might make a difference, but I really just wanted to use like a temporary thing this one night. Just to see how it would look and how it would go, and the color did come on. Overall, it's pretty good, you know. This, why not do it? You can do it like any costume, or like if you have a dress up, or just say you got like a synthetic wig and you needed to do something, you want to add a little highlight or something or anything to it, it works. So as usual, the same thing. I reviewed the Mofajang as a whole in my previous video, but it smells really good. It has like a sort of creamy consistency. It does kind of transfer onto your hands whenever you apply it, but it didn't transfer as much onto my clothes. Like the shirt I had on, it didn't really get any of that transfer, even though it was on my hands. And even though it did get a little bit, I was just washing my shirt and then it just came right out. So it is like very temporary. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much the only thing I could think of. Just made this video just straight, short to the point. And yeah, so if you guys enjoyed this, let me know if you know this was helpful to you, or if you plan on using the color soon, or you know, what should I do next? Kind of see, you know, what the color can do. I've used it on my natural hair in one of my previous videos, so if you hadn't seen that before, make sure you go check it out. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this video, and I will see you guys next time.